Has a ton of kick. You'll see him really get vertical.
Closet Gangster is the bull. Lourenço
makes a great ride, but gets walked on all over when this ride's over. You just can't fault this ride in any way. Talking about a bull that just keeps it up, bucks him off in a compromising position. See him kick Frank Newsom in the face after he steps on Wesley. See if we can see it from this angle.